Recently, a video from Bengaluru went viral on social media where a man identified as Akshay Gupta from another state removed the sticker that was pasted on the instructions written in the Hindi language in a metro. While his actions were lauded by one section of the netizens, others were not quite pleased by this. Now, the same Akshay Gupta has appeared in another video and apologized for his mistake. He further addressed the Kannadigas through the video saying that it was a mistake. Kannada, English and Hindi language stickers were pasted in the metro in Bengaluru. After the opposition to the imposition of Hindi in Karnataka, stickers were pasted on the Hindi writing. The man named Akshay Gupta had torn off the sticker pasted on the Hindi writing. He had shared the video of such tearing on social media. As the video went viral, Rupesh Rajanna, who found his address and went with the team, explained the reality in Karnataka. Rupesh Rajanna, who was known for his pro-Kannada struggles, appeared in the television reality show Big Boss. He is known for his work for the people of Karnataka. Rupesh Rajanna's tweet regarding the matter in Kannada loosely translated read, "Yesterday we visited the company of Akshay Gupta, who defended Hindi imposition by removing a Hindi sticker in the metro train and was convinced that Kannadigas will not tolerate Hindi imposition. He has apologized. We have convinced the entire company employees about Hindi imposition," his tweet said.
"Hi all Kannadigas, it's by mistake I removed the sticker, so I am sorry for it, and I am also against Hindi imposed on regional language, so I respect my karma, Bhumi, and accept this apology."
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.